it is Spider-Man coming out for tonight's main event. In Dark December, he'll have a chance to become a six-time SCAW champion. He's held the title every year in SCAW's existence. And on the final show of 2012, he'll look to add 2012 to that list. It'll be his first time shot of the year. Indeed it is Guile! And he's gonna face it tonight's main event. Guile wants to prove that he's championship worthy. After last week's loss, he wants to get back on track in a tough couple of weeks. Guile, since he was eliminated from the tournament, he's lost a few matches. Not what he envisioned when he returned from time off in our 5-year anniversary show. He had hoped to win the tournament, earn a shot at Captain America and the title. The Guile and Spider-Man to meet in tonight's main event. These guys have met a number of times, especially with Spider-Man in the dark. In the black. They two fought in a Hell in a Cell match, if you recall. More than 4 years ago. There's a bulldog by Spider-Man. Drops Guile now. He's... Spider-Man. There's an elbow there. Spider-Man admitted Captain America was one of the greatest champions ever. And he said no one could stop the darkness. You saw what he did to Superman. Blood, sweat, and tears. We haven't seen Superman since then. There's a kick. Flies up there. Spider-Man is a 5-time SCW champion. Guile's been champ 3 times as well. He's beaten Spider-Man for the title. Spider-Man was the first SCW champion back in 2007. Guile ended up taking the belt from him before returning the favor in the most historic moments in SCW history. Spider-Man used Mr. Clean's Money in the Bank, posed as Captain America, won the title. Revealed himself as the leader of the No DQ World Order as he gets the knees up there, the elbow drop. There's been wars between these two ever since. Now look at this. Riding the Guile there. The Spider-Man got a little cocky there and it opened the door for Guile. Push whip. A neck breaker. It's been a while since these two have fought one-on-one, but the last time Spider-Man had a title shot was the fall of 2011 in a fatal four-way when Guile was a champion and lost the title. Wait. One, backslide. Two. It's a two count. Oh, nice suplex by Guile there. A number of great matches before and after the darkness that Spider-Man is controlling. There's a victory roll. He won a tournament with this move. Does not defeat Guile with it though. Spider-Man takes Guile down. He's thinking maybe 5-star Spider Splash, maybe not yet. And that move did not work out very well at all. The charge from behind did not work either. And the backslide, and that doesn't even get a one count. Ooh. This crowd chanted boring, idiot crowd. Ooh. Ignore him. God, Spider-Man have headlined a number of superstar clashes. I think this is the first time they fought on a superstar clash one-on-one. On a superstar clash, they fought in mega events. They had Extravaganza, had that Iron Man match. The first Dark December, they battled for the SCW Championship, which the guy won. Now, Spider-Man out drops it. What a move that was. That could be it.
One, two.
And, no, oh, he just barely got the shoulder up. Well, you can complain to the ref. Went right back to work. And, oh, Guile. Turning the tables with that move right there. And now Guile. Super the top rope, Sonic Boom.
One.
And.
Two.
Oh, he got the shoulder up. He's going to argue with the ref. I don't know if that's a smart move. Should focus on Spider-Man. Corner. Again. Drops a bulldog there. Distance on that elbow. Nicely done. Then he continues on offense. He knows what he's got to do to beat Spider-Man. He's been in the ring a number of times with him, even though it's been several years. Sure, he knew he wanted this match. Uh-oh, look at that. Oh, my goodness. What a DDT off the top rope. Elevated DDT.
One, two.
And, oh, it gets the shoulder up. Gengar's not happy about that. We should focus on Spider-Man. And that's why. Oh, nicely. Oh, bulldog. This is our main event. Our last stop before Dark December. Spider-Man. Had a pin, but he's too close to the ropes there. Now another. Oh, DDT there. Spider-Man. Wait, no. What move that is, I don't know. Didn't do any damage. Punch is blocked. Kick. Drops him there. Spider-Man looks to be in control here. Maybe not. Wait, he's got the arm wrench there. There's another backslide. Again, it does not get anything. Spider-Man missed a dropkick there. And he gets kicked right there by Spider-Man. You make one mistake, it opens the door for Spider-Man now. Five star. Spider Splash. Here comes. No, he got the knees up. Countered it. Corner. Behind. American Slam hits it. See Captain America will do the American Slam and the All American Splash. Now Guile does it. And he gets it.
One, two.
No, he kicked out. Will he be able to kick out of that when Captain America hits it on him? Hit Dark December. It was a kick. Back of the head. Spidey sense. God, right back up. He gets behind him. Duck that kick. Now Guile. In control. Of Spider-Man here. Down again. Schwip gets behind him. Nice move there by Spider-Man. It's called the Spider-Man move. That's what I call that, a Spider-Man move. Just thinking of maybe going up top. He got caught by Guile. Up, dropped him. And oh, here we go. Could this be Super Saiyan Boom on the Spider-Man? Got it! The he beat Spider-Man to win the title for the first time. 5 years ago. We'll get the win here. No, it does not. Oh, but Spider-Man right back up. In the corner. Little kick, drop kick there. Punch. Shoulder. Now this move by Spider-Man.
One, two.
Let's get the pin. No. Punch. Kick. Duck that. Whip in the corner. Another bulldog. Punch. Try punching. Can't get punches on Spider-Man. Spider-Man evades the punches. The guy tires himself out. Now he sends God to the floor.
One.
Now what's Spider-Man do? Oh no. Now five times Spider's back down the floor. Good lord.
Three.
Uh-oh. And now Spider-Man. Wait, he's back up though. Oh. Man, she get back up after that five-star Spurs, but I get sent to the floor again.
One.
Girl fights back. With the... Oh, my goodness, what a DDT.
Three.
Oh, but Spider-Man! Oh, my goodness. Now what? Oh, Spidey sent to the floor.
Five.
That may have knocked Guile out.
Six.
Seven. Count is up to seven. Looks like we could get a count. We could get a count out here.
Eight.
Now. Back in.
Nine.
At nine, he's back in. Get a barrel roll. But he's got to still be feeling effects of that Spidey sense. The Spider-Man's got to feel effects of that DET in the floor. Oh, it took some nasty bumps on the floor there. Now, oh, another Spidey sense. Got it. Another Spidey sense. Now you gotta think he's going for five-star Spider Splash. In the ring, got it. Landed it in the middle of the ring.
One.
He's got the cover.
Two,
he's got the three. He gets it. Spider-Man wins it. Spider-Man big win heading into Dark December. Victory over Guile. It's on the face, Captain America, Dark December. Replay some of the carnage in this match. Got a shoulder up there. Guile, the corner Sonic Boom. Only got two. And then this all American Splash. Dr. Peck American use that move to win the Dark December. And then the supersonic move. We did not get the three here. And then the five-star Spider Splash on the floor. The Spidey sense here. One, and then one more. Finish off Guile. Weapon three. Here comes the SCW champion, Captain America. Stare down his challenger. Now what? Now the chair. What? Oh no! What's he gonna do here? fucking Spider-Nator! And that prompts Captain America to get in the ring. And then a stare down. Who's gonna walk out of Dark December? Who's gonna leave Brooklyn as CAW champion? The championship heads into the darkness. It could very well belong to the darkness after Dark December. This is Lone Star for SCW Superstars of Cause, Superstar Clive saying, we'll see you at Dark December. What will happen? We'll find out then.